I go. I can put you in a hole real fast at a restaurant. I don't know where to go.
Okay. Well, I'll just arrive. Yeah, I'm starving. I'm gonna have some lunch, and then we'll talk after you.
Yeah, I want to cook him a great meal, and I'm gonna let him find other problems in the restaurant besides mine, because I don't think mine's a problem.
Oh, dear. Thank you.
That's cool.
So, stay close. Oh, dear. No porterhouse, New York, no rum. There's only two cuts of steak.
Mm-mm.
Two steaks on the menu in a steakhouse. It should be minimum 8 to 10.
How are you? Welcome to PJ's. My name's Colin.
Frozen, how are you?
Doing great.
Good.
So I'll start with cupcakes, then maybe the shrimp and roasted garlic ravioli. And then I'll have the filet mignon with the gorgonzola.
All right, I'll put this in for you. Thank you, Colin.
No problem.
I know Eric's a good chef, but what's to be nervous about?
What do you order? Crab cakes, plus a filet mignon with gorgonzola medium rare and a shrimp ravioli.
So we go. The
movie wasn't on. It was just a preview. She's looked it up. She's still fine.
It'll be somewhere. It's like this is a little bit known.
Everyone does basically what they want.
It's like going like, to a massive house party.
I'm the one that's in charge, not you.
The kid is my baby. She's more old school on things. She's definitely out of place. We're busy, so the proof is right there on why I'm right.
Oh damn. There's someone over there. Where's Cody B? Keep me out of the sun in this. I'm from the sunny though.
Did you? Yes or no? Did he believe it? Yes or no? No. Does he treat it responsibly to protect your business? No.
I think I did a lot, man. I threw flyers around the whole city.
You don't take ownership of this failure. Think about it. You failed. She's telling you you failed.
It's a matter of perspective.
You have nothing but excuses. And you're a racist asshole who stands there and talks down to your mother. And she's gonna lose her house because of your excuses.
Grow up!
Can I stress that's worries the hell out of me? John and Jonathan can't manage this bar empty. I don't know how the hell they're going to manage this bar.
Thank you. 2 will be next time. Season 2 will be next time.